Just because people are watching, it doesn't mean you're any better of a person!
Wow! Mood killer! Try to keep the banter light and fun, okay? Who wants to see some photobombs? Ooh, I do, I do!
Stop!
No way, Jose! Look at that spike in concurrent viewers! We gotta keep this...
Everybody's got drones these days.
Oh, watch out! Or don't. It's entertaining either way.
Rats, one drone. Don't move!
Come on! The world is watching!
Just because people are watching, it doesn't mean you're any better of a person!
Wow! Mood killer! Try to keep the banter light and fun, okay? Who wants to see some photobombs? Ooh, I do, I do!
Stop!
No way, Jose! Look at that spike in concurrent viewers! We gotta keep this thing going!
Everybody's got drones these days.
Here! Catch!
That's one drone.
Get that photobomb!
Your followers don't care about you! Why do you care about them?
I'm a role model! I have a responsibility to my people!
No, you don't! You have a responsibility to do the right thing! To stop running and admit what you've been doing is wrong!
Excuse me! What I've been doing is giving the world the greatest show they've ever seen! How is that wrong?
Because you're hurting people!
Hate to break it to you, SM, but you're the one who hurts people! Just run the cameras!
I guess there's no point in trying to get through to you!
You're just jealous that I have more followers than you now! Ha ha!
I'm not jealous! I'm angry at myself for letting it go on this long! Thank you.
it's all about. Finally, time to get close and finish this.
You only caught me because I wanted you to catch me! Look how many followers I gained! Yes! You guys know who I am, right? Of course you do. Mind if I live stream on the way to the station?
Officially unfollowed.
Traditional media isn't dead quite yet. Not that any of my listeners ever had it. They're used to getting world-class content on a regular basis. But I'm, of course, talking about Screwball and her live-streaming band of bandits finally getting yanked off the air. Or the web. Whatever. The point is, we can all once again rest easy knowing we don't have to live in constant crippling fear of the awful sound of a so-called internet personality. Spewing nonsensical acronyms into the Ethernet. Internet. Whatever. How is this for a meme, Screwball? Goodbye! What do you mean that's not a meme? Of course it is. I just made it one.